So, going directly after Talon kind of blew up in our face.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Vale. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think you're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network, our infrastructure, our people, our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Ark's reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, then the Amuni are safe. Bing bang boom. Dark Arena's on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Ark reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you've cycled the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on.
Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. Another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Get a closer look.
Hey, it worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some invisible ropes.
I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Vale.
Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo-Muna.
Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Thank you.
almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. We'll have to clean up those Vex conflicts before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
On the Headless Robot Dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. Good thing, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Moody, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalis.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Thank you. reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
A little too easy.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I'd say it's for us. Get out of there, Guardian. It's a trap.
Nimbus, get yourself out of there.
Okay, and that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route.
Thank you.
the rough part. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion is trying to lock us in.
Grumpy that he didn't find it first.
Power's returning to the Cloud Ark. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.
Paracausal superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the Traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. Darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, this curse of linking to—
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it, it would seem.
You know, I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power. Yo, Guardian! Shadow Legion's shaking up the Cloud Arc again. Do me a favor, shake him back real hard.
Thank you. weird chatter. I talked with Osiris. You know, he gives off uptight museum volunteer vibes, but he's a nice guy when you catch him one-on-one. He got me thinking, which is a compliment I can give very few people. There's a place nearby you two might find useful for your strand stuff. I'll get you the coordinates. Speaking of compliments, you never fail to amaze me, you know that? Everything that's come at us, you're just like, bam, pew, pow. And suddenly, whatever's coming at us ain't coming at us anymore. And we just keep doing it, like it's nothing. Wow. The first time...